I'm going to take a very conservative DS because this wing is flexible. You can see, I saw it vibrating.
Nice, easy.
I can see it vibrating.
It's a nice, slow, easy DS, but still vibrating.
When it hits the boundary layer.
Yeah.
And I'm not even trying.
The wing was very thin.
What's the cord? How thick?
Yeah, well, 16 millimeter.
Oh, that's about half an inch.
Yeah. This thinnest
5/8 of an inch.
Much thinner than a blade.
Oh, really?